Physicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan, Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our growth. Technology has flourished into a hub of unitology worship.
He's found you! Into the church, hurry!
Church Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
now. Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Welcome to the Titan Station Church of Unitology. We're glad you've come to visit our sanctuary and place of light and hope. Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our videos and what a meaningful and enlightening impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay with your tour guide at all times. Welcome to the Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event where you will take the first steps into glorious oneness.
Like
that is
part of something Unitology. Bigger. Then maybe Unitology is for you. Found this 200 years ago by Michael Altman. Unitologists believe that one day all mankind will be united in a powerful, known as the marker. We call this process convergence.
Is coming, and Unitology is
I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
There's something out here, too. Dana, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
I don't think I can open
now!
You there?
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Observing the funerary rituals of the church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted inside the church. Thank you for your compliance.
To the minds of the dead, those who have been fortunate to be called ahead of us, their bodies and souls will now be. Thank you.
Exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal's fading! Just follow your leader and hurry.